The truth of Christ Jesus. What he can do. And pursue it. Stand by it. No matter whatever the people say. In your situation, you will see the glory of God. But listening to what people say, people like Martha, they will continue to frustrate you. Are you sure? We have never seen it. Let your situation be the first for them to see the glory of God. Say, my situation, I believe that Christ Jesus can do it. Let it be the first for people to see the glory of God. And that is where envy and the so-called hatred come from.
Awono obujja n'obuyitibwa obuchayi webiva.
Once people fail,
abantu kastabalemererwa,
choose to destroy others who have succeeded.
Basalawo kuzikiriza balala abayisemu.
They do all whatever.
Bakola bulicho nechisoboka.
How can we destroy this person?
Omuntu ono tumuzikiriza tutya?
They name you.
Nebaloka bakutuma amanya.
You are a thief.
Oli mubi.
You are a witch.
Oli mulogo.
You bought the vehicle.
Emotoka wajigula.
Because you went to the lake.
Kubanga wagenda munyanja.
Because they have failed.
Kubanga balemereddwa.
They have not believed the truth.
Tebakiriza mazima.
That God can do it.
Tikatonda asobola okukikola.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So what do you believe?
Kati chicho kiriza.
I believe God.
Nzikiriza Katonda.
Yes.
Dala chitufu.
But there must be a word of truth.
Wate kwa kuba we chigambo echa mazima.
Concerning your situation.
Echikwatagana kumbera yo.
Of which you stand by.
Chono nywerera ko.
I know that Jesus is my Savior. Why are you poor?
Lwacholi mwavu.
I know that Jesus is my Savior. Why you have not married?
Lwachito nda wasato
na familia.
Ngoba gamba zemanyi.
I know that Jesus is my Savior.
Why are you jobless?
I know that Jesus is my Savior.
But the moment they begin to abuse you, you want to pay them back, it means you too you have failed. It means you too you don't know the truth.
Chitegeza nawe tomanyi mazima.
Demons may attack you.
Emizimu giyinza okukulumba.
Not because God doesn't love you.
Sikuba nti Katonda takwagala.
Maybe God wants you to acquire more power.
Katonda yagala oyongera okufuna amanya agasingawo.
Of which power you use?
Amanya gogono okozesa.
In your career, your jobs.
Mu mirimu jo jonna.
In the office.
Mu office yo.
Father, give me power.
Chitange mpa amanyi.
Against all these unclean spirits.
Akawangule mioyo gino gyonna emibi.
Now, the Lord has given you a big office.
Kakano mukama akuwadde office enene.
Or is about to give you a big office.
Oba natero kuwa office enene.
But yes, a cleaner will come.
Na ye kati cleaner ye kasja kuja.
And they put witchcraft in the table.
Ateke dogo kumeza yo.
You never stand in the office. Because you have never asked God to give you power
kubanga
against unclean spirits.
Katonda kuwa manyi okuwangula emyoyo gy'emibi.
Everybody has been there in the office.
Buli muntu yenna abaddeyo mu office eyo.
He has failed.
Alemereddwa.
Because of this so-called simple people, but witches.
Olwaba n'abantu abangu ennyo naye ate nga balogo.
So the demons will continue to attack you until when you pray to a level that now you are greater than them. Hallelujah! Mark this. The Lord wants you to be greater. Say, He wants me to be greater. He wants to promote me. But He wants me to know the truth. Everybody in that area has failed. So if you are the same like them, pray the same, eat the same, you'll fail like them. Sometimes they are eating, you are fasting. Because you learned this when the demons started attacking you. Now this is your way of life. They just enter the offices. Before you enter, thank you, Jesus. I and you, we are entering our office. Thank you for my salvation, protection, your kindness, your love, your power. As I sit in this chair, let your glory be manifested. Thank you, Jesus. You are a different person. You manage that office because you are stronger. You are not alone. Jesus said, if you remain in me and I in you, I'm reading John 15, verse 4.